Nobbut God by Norman Nicholson. First on there was silence, and God said, "Let there be clatter." The wind, unclenching, runs its thumbs along dry bristles of Yorkshire fog. The mountain ousel oboes its one note. After rain, water lobelia drips like a tap on the tarn's tight surface tension. But louder, and every second nearer, like chain explosions from furthest nebulae light-yearing across space, the thudding of my own blood. "It's not but me," says God.